Currently, the traditional method in the clinics is very subjective, meaning that the subject, the patient, walks in front of the clinician, and based on pure observation of the clinician, the level of gait abnormality is quantified. So this is very subjective, meaning that different clinicians might come up with different clinical score for the same patient.
This device, I believe, would be very useful once it's refined in the clinical evaluation of gait in patients in the clinical setting. I believe it could be useful not only for multiple sclerosis patients, but also for patients with other neurological disorders, such as Parkinson's disease, neuropathies, myopathies, stroke, and it may also be useful for musculoskeletal disorders.
People with MS, I mean, one of the things that's often difficult or becomes more difficult is walking. So if this can help Dr. Trojan and others to better assess gait and suggest improvements, how you can perhaps do better, walk better, whatever that can be suggested to make walking easier is like what would be a wonderful thing.